2 years after construction began on the Mac building, as it's called on campus, hundreds of community members, college personnel, and donors gathered to dedicate this expansive, ultra-modern health and science facility. For some, this was their first glimpse of the high-tech advanced learning space that some say is out of this world.
Thank you for sharing with me your time, and especially during this wonderful occasion when you're opening up a new science center. I mean, that's just remarkable. And I'm gonna thank everybody who made it happen. The work that you're doing when you make those contributions is really setting up the future.
It looks like one thing you know.
Designed as a collaborative learning environment, the Mac building houses all the college's science disciplines and mathematics, as well as the country's oldest nursing program west of the Allegheny Mountains.
From the very first time I saw it, I thought it was amazing. You know, I have three classes in here, and every single time I'm like, wow, like we get to be in this. Like, we're the lucky ones that got to be the first ones in this building.
It's all possible because nearly 1,000 donors supported Berea's initiative to provide a modern facility in Appalachia for students in the science, technology, engineering, math, and healthcare fields.
The Margaret A. Cargill Philanthropies is proud to have been a part of making this building a reality. It is the largest single grant project that we have done, and we're delighted with the result and the future impact it will have on students here at Berea.
College officials say the Mac building will facilitate many generations of healthcare providers, teachers, and scientists, some of whom just might join the ranks of such notable Berea alumni as Dr. Sarah Sell, who led efforts to develop the meningitis vaccine, and John Finn, the Nobel Prize-winning chemist.